Hi, this is Jeff Altman, Big Game Hunter. Welcome to Job Search Radio.
Are you looking for a new job or interested in leveling up? Job Search Radio is your go-to resource for insider tips on job hunting and growing your career. Here's your host, Jeff Altman.
You're listening to Job Search Radio, episode 360. I'm your host, Jeff Altman, the Big Game Hunter, the head coach for JobSearchCoachingHQ.com. Job Search Radio has the second most number of shows in iTunes and elsewhere for job search information. The number one show is my other one, No BS Job Search Advice Radio, which for 2017 is focused on how to interview well. So between the two shows, you are getting great information. Well, this show is 5 days a week. The other one is 7 days a week. That's going to help you find work more quickly. So subscribe to both. Now, this is a show for people with no experience. Exactly zero experience, and how to find a job that way. And I offer four tips for how to find work when you have zero experience. I hope you find this show helpful and give it 5 stars in iTunes or Stitcher. It helps other people find it. And also, follow me on Facebook. Look for the Job Search Radio page and give it 5 stars and a thumbs up. And the Jeff Altman, the Big Game Hunter page. That's Jeff Altman, the Big Game Hunter. And again, connect with me there. Give me 5 stars. You'll get lots more information daily from me through that page. Now, with that, let's get going. I want to encourage you right off the bat. You're going to need perseverance because this is not an instant strategy. There is no instant strategy for finding work unless mom or dad walks you in the door at a firm. And you're hired because of them. That strategy works 100% of the time. But assuming you weren't born with a silver spoon in your mouth, this is the way to really do it. Now, when all is said and done, two strategies. One is you try to get someone to introduce you to a hiring manager. Actually, three strategies. Try and get someone to introduce you to a hiring manager. I made the quip about mom and dad, but maybe it's an alum from your school who provides an introduction. Want to find some of those alumni that you may not know? Go to LinkedIn, and there's a series of drop-downs along the top, and then find the one that says find alumni. And it'll connect you with former alum from your school, and they can provide information about how they found work at their organization and introductions. Next thing that you might try doing, you might try doing something related to what you do. So you may not be able to get hired as a teacher, but you might get hired as a teacher's aide. You may not be hired as an accountant at the firm that you want to join, but there could be a related position at that Big Four firm that could be a stepping stone to accounting. So that's a second approach. Maybe you have to temp at that firm before they'll consider hiring you. And if you do temp at a firm, make sure there's no non-compete in the temp agency's contract before you commit to joining. Third way you can do it. And this is the guts one. This is the one that will really work, but you're going to need to have some sort of income to pay for this while you're doing it. And that is find an individual who's a leader at an organization that you want to work for in the role that you want to do. Reach out to them and offer to do pro bono work, intern, be an assistant. Volunteer to do stuff for he or she. And in doing that, what you're going to be doing is building your network of relationships within that firm because you'll wind up in situations where you'll assist them. Now, obviously, you have to do great work. If your intention is to do half-assed work and expect them to hire you, it's not going to be a strategy for you. But if you put your effort in, make connections. If you reach out to folks while you're working there and say, give me a sense of how I'm doing for you. What could I be doing better? And And again, you got to make some money elsewhere, because last time I noticed, you're probably not a rich person. So, you know, you see where I'm coming from with this. You're doing free work in order to get attention, a network, which when you're coming out of school, you don't really have either of those. So building that relationship with an individual or two becomes a way that you get entree into an organization where someone there might notice you and poach you to their project. So that's these are three great ways in order to find positions. Plus, of course, the fourth one, which is mommy and daddy get you the job. I'm Jeff Altman. Hope you found this helpful. I hope you have the guts to go out there and knock down some doors and build those relationships because it'll make all the difference to you, not just simply in this job search, but in every single one from this point on. So that's today's show. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, here are a few other ways that we can connect with one another. The first one is if you're an executive and interested in one-on-one coaching, email me at jeffaltman@thebiggamehunter.us. In the subject line, put the word coaching, so this way I know what it's about. Next, if you're not an executive, the best way to reach out to me is through jobsearchcoachinghq.com. There I have curated information from around the web that you can watch, listen to, read, primarily my own information, but again, there's some stuff from other people that's there with their permission. Also, if we are not connected on LinkedIn, send a connection request to me at linkedin.com/IN/TheBigGameHunter. Mention that you listen to the show because I love to hear from people who listen to the show. It just puts a big smile on my face, which reminds me, Facebook. Connect with me on Facebook. Look for Jeff Altman, The Big Game Hunter, and give me 5 stars. Subscribe to the page. You'll get lots of information sent to you daily with different pieces of advice for you. And lastly, because I don't really mention this on the show all that much, in addition to job search coaching, I do executive and what I call business life coaching. You know, business life coaching, where I work with self-employed people who have a lunatic for a boss. You know, people like your wife, husband, partner, friends of yours, who may be either wrestling with something in their business and need an advisor to work with, or, you know, people who are doing extremely well and they need to have someone to talk with because business is just exploding for them. So, again, reach out to me through jeffaltman@thebiggamehunter.us. I'll get back to you. We'll figure out a time to speak. And I look forward to helping you. Hope you enjoyed this again and have a great day. Take care.
If you would like to have Jeff give you advice about your job search, you'll love jobsearchcoachinghq.com. This site has all of Jeff's books and guides to job hunting available free. The ability to have Jeff answer your questions, plus podcasts and videos that will help you with all the different parts of a job search, including writing a winning resume and cover letter, great answers to interview questions, how to negotiate effectively, whether you want an easy way or want to get tough, plus a community of people like you who you can get advice from. The site again is jobsearchcoachinghq.com. That's jobsearchcoachinghq.com.